What's going on, gang? Rookie card explosion box time, volume 28. The rookie card explosion box is a monthly subscription box put out by Filmington. His information is on the bottom left of the sticker on the screen, or you can also see it in the description. Our first pack, we're looking for Derek Jeter, 93 score. Jump right into it. Got a Kevin Bass, nice Mets card. Right there off the start. There's not much in this set besides that Derek Jeter card. It's a Tony Gwynn card. A little caricature of Tony Gwynn with a big head. Robbie Alomar. Tim Costo. Eric Hillman. He was a pretty tall dude. Brian Jordan played football and baseball. Tim Wallach and Mickey Tettleton. Steve Finley, we got shut out on the Jeter. So let's try 2015 Topps update. Lindor, Correa, Bryant, Tywan Walker right there on the back. He's only pitched about 15 games in the last 3 years after coming off of Tommy John surgery. We'll see how he does with the Mets this year. There's Reyes as a Colorado Rocky. He did not enjoy his time in Colorado. That is out of 2015. This is out of 2015. I was about to say, that was pretty thick for a, and there, it wasn't gold either, so. A couple problems with that Reyes card. Manny Machado. And it looks like nothing exciting out of 2015 Topps update. There's a Tywan Walker card. Rookie. He's still a youngster. We'll see how his career plays off. But he's a pitcher, so. I mean, unless he ends up in the Hall of Fame, his card's not going to be worth a whole lot. 2018 high number heritage. Soto. There's Derek Holland on the back. There's a piece of card. Huh. All right, then. Let's see if any of these cards are missing pieces. I don't see it. There's Mr. Freddy Peralta. There's Bartolo. Mitch Garver. Wade Davis. Nice sparkly Wade Davis card. There's Gleyber Torres. Rookie card. Rookie performer. Not a desirable Gleyber Torres rookie card. He's had a rough couple of years. Rough start to the season. 2020 didn't go great for him either. I'll put that off to the side. He's 24. He's young. He's super young. We'll see how his career progresses. We'll keep that off to the side, and we'll consider that as my phone goes off. Consider that a hit, I guess. Foster Griffin. Monte Harrison. There is a facsimile auto of Vladdy. Vladdy got himself in very good shape over the offseason and is playing like we were hoping he was going to play back when his rookie cards were in everybody's packs and we were all getting excited pulling them, and then he got fat and we thought he'd be overrated, but man, this guy's got good genes. He's got Hall of Fame genes, so hopefully he puts together a decent career. James McCann on the back. James McCannon. Jake Marisnik, who's on the Cubs now. He was on the Mets last year, but he was pretty much hurt the entire time. Moose. It's an Aaron Judge League Leaders card. Another Hosmer. Team card. Very uninspiring team cards here in this set. And there's Mr. James McCann. All right, guys. 2019 Topps Series 1. Yaz is in here. There's Sky Bolt, who I tried to send off to for spring training, TTM, because of his name. Did not get Sky Bolt back. Did get one more spring training return, so that'll be featured on Mondays through the mail Monday. J.P. Crawford, Tanner Roark. All right, guys, 2020 Bowman. Got Dominguez, Tossin's in here, Laura. See if we can hit any of these dudes. There's Noose. Not bad. That's his rookie. We'll see how he does. A's are on a tear, 12 straight. Mike Trout, base, always happy. There's a backwards card, which would make me excited in any other set or any other pack, but in this pack, it just means I got to flip them over. Tony Gonsolin got himself a World Series ring last year. Tim Anderson. Franklin Perez. Boy, we're getting down to the nitty-gritty, my friends. And once again, the rookie card explosion box, volume 28. Anthony Horse. Antonio Horse. It's not looking great. Those are our chrome cards. Yep. 2020 Topps Chrome. Retail. Abraham Toro. Reese Hawkins. We got some shine here coming up. It's going to be Gavin Lux. Throwback. Rookie card. I'll put that with the Glaber. Gavin has started off the season pretty well, but he got hurt, so working his way back to the main roster. I think he's on the alternate site right now, rehabbing. And here we go, guys. 2021 or 2020 Topps Series 1. No 2021 in this box. A couple of crappy cards there. Mr. Jacob Wagspack, who I got TTM from the Blue Jays this year. Thank you, Mr. Jacob. And that's it, guys. Holy. Okay. We got a couple here. Gavin. Glaber, hang on to those. Pretty cards. But there you have it, guys. Go check out other openings of other Volume 28's RCEBs. We'll see how my fellow subscribers have done. Someone's always going to get a gigantic box, maybe a couple people. I did not hit the gigantic box this month, but there's always next month with Rookie Card Explosion Box Volume 29. Thanks, guys, for joining me. Hope everyone has a great weekend. It's rainy here in the Pacific Northwest. That's okay. We had a pretty good stretch of sunshine there, so pretty stoked about that. And that's it, guys. We'll see you guys Monday for Through the Mail Monday, number 119. Don't miss it. Hit that subscribe button and like the video. And that's it, guys. See ya.